my god! It's been forever, hasn't it? Oh my gosh. So, I've been in school for a while. And I'm on my spring break. I got Kevin and Sweetie here. Woo! That's great. I've played forever. Oh, okay. What are you? Oh my god, you're huge! You're a big green eater. I don't know what. Whoa, hey. Enough with fire. Okay. Alright, then. Alright. I hate these frog guys, though. They're annoying. Anyways. How's everyone been? Good, I hope. Been a while since we played. I'm trying to remember which way we're going because I honest to God forget. You're a weird monster thing. Okay, hey. I'm gonna wander around until I manage to find wherever the heck I'm going. I think I was supposed to go the other way. Let's try it. Because at save point, right before the fountain closet really has me thinking. Hey! takes us to the post office, so I need to go back. You are so darn cute. Alright, I really need to think as to where the heck I'm going. I forget where 3rd District is. Hey, what do you think you're doing? You seahorse thing. I'm go back, but I don't know where the freaking hell I'm going.
gonna do it again.
Yeah.
2 or 3 times.
Not again.
Hey, Josh, where'd it go?
Somewhere else. Out of Traverse Town and out of my reach. We'll just have to let it go.
Great.
So we failed the mission?
I'll go after it.
What?
Come on, I'm not an actual player. Can't I bend the rules?
Well, I guess the rules of the world don't apply if your hearts are connected. Right, Sora? That's how you roll.
Right. Then it's settled.
Anything I should pass on to Reaper?
No. I'll see him soon.
Cool. gonna figure out where the heck I need to go.
Need to do. Here we go again. 5 seconds ago, it was Queer's Riku. And now the act?
Whoa!
Don't tell him that.
It's so nice to meet you. I'm Ryan.
I'm pretty sure this was the night.
Thank you.
Got it. I got you now! This is my street, kiddo!
You gotta play by the rules!
Oh no!
Hey!
Sora, you got this.
This is so tired, yo! Every time you chase him down.
I know. But we've got an ally on the other side. Don't worry.
Yeah, well, I still don't like it.
You know, you are such a good listener, Geek. You're like a sponge, really.
Me? I'm not a sponge. I'm just Fleece.
You mean Isaac Inojo?
Hey! Don't use my full name!
That's a weird name.
Hey!
Queen's life mean nothing to you at all.
Mickey, don't you listen to her? You can't let Maleficent have her room!
No! Mickey! All right, Maleficent. Tell us what you want.
Let me see. Shall I begin with this world? I much preferred it in its darker, more ominous permutation.
You said it. This place needs some lights out time.
You're lying, Maleficent. Not even you would go through this much trouble just for that. What is it you're really after?
Very perceptive. I presume you are familiar with Xehanort, the man who led me to discover worlds outside of my own.
You know him?
As do you, I see. Yes, he shared everything with me. How to go about winning a heart over to the darkness. And, most gloriously, about the seven hearts of pure light. The ones that would grant me the power I need to conquer all worlds. However, the worlds were too complex. Too much for even me to contain. It seemed I had miscalculated. Then it came to me. Of course, I could go about conquering other worlds in my own manner. You do have the data for all the worlds, do you not? And now you will hand it over to me.
Come on! Don't you bozos pretend you don't remember. Me and Maleficent was plenty excited. Now cough it up!
Why do you want the data?
I'm afraid that is no concern of yours.
Wouldn't want a royal Minnie Mouse in us to get a boo-boo now, would we?
I see you have failed to recognize the futility of your situation. Very well. Face your doom!
Darkness to get here? That was reckless. But gosh, I didn't expect you to save us.
What?
Axel didn't. My name is Lee. Got it memorized?
What? I'm a little confused right now. So maybe new worlds will unlock them? Aha! I did unlock two worlds. I knew it wasn't crazy. Anyways, we're gonna continue this in the next one. Phone is gonna die, and that's the only recording device I have to record any videos from my PlayStation because my dad never changed parental controls from back when I was in high school. So, thank you all for watching as always, and I will see you in the next one. Peace out, guys!